Hello, my name is Ella, and today I'm gonna make some ice cream. Not make it, but I'm gonna put with cream and sprinkles in there. So I got a spoon and a bowl. Got some sprinkles like that, and then I got some whipped cream. Then I got the little ice cream container. So, first I'm gonna take the bowl. Then I'm gonna, I got the bowl right here. Now I'm gonna open this up. It has ice cream on it. Now, I'm gonna spoon ice cream into this bowl. I'm gonna get all of that so I don't waste it. So now I'm gonna get this. Now I got all of it in. Gonna put this like that. The next step I'm gonna do is, see it's in a big lump like that? Well, I don't want that. So, gonna do is carefully press it down with the spoon. Like this. You know how it was in a lump? Well, now it's not anymore! So, now I got that all done. Now, what I'm going to do is take, you see that this side is just a shaker, but this other side is the pourer to pour it. So we need to go shake because it's the ice cream. There we go. Now for the beauty whipped cream. This is how it looks right now with the sprinkles. But it's gonna have the beauty. Don't want it to explode everywhere. To make it prettier, what I'm gonna do, put a little bit of sprinkles on. It's more like a laugh, but kind of a little bit for me. So, gonna go and get a paper towel quick, then eat this thing, not on camera, but off to the side, then you'll hear me chewing your pop. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna close the video up till the video's over, then eat it all, then I'll tell you how it tastes in the next video.